Okay, in a bowl, add 1 1/4 cup of flour, 3/4 cup of sugar, 1 pinch of salt, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 2 teaspoons of vanilla, and mix. Now, in another bowl, add 1/2 cup of milk, 1/4 cup of oil, 1 egg, 1 egg. Add your dry ingredients to your wet ingredients. And mix. And 1/2 cup of water. And mix. This recipe makes 12 vanilla cupcakes. Bake them for 12 to 15 minutes on preheated oven. Once cooled, pour the cupcakes and fill them with custard cream. And last, dip the filled cupcakes in a chocolate ganache. To make a chocolate ganache, in a small bowl, add 50 grams of chocolate and 1/4 cup of hot heavy cream. Mix them very well. And that's it.
Okay, guys, our cupcakes are ready.